Good morning, children. Today we are going to read about the preparation of hydrogen in the laboratory. To prepare hydrogen in the laboratory, we need some things. Those things are called apparatus. Unfortunately, I could not show the real apparatus because we are in the lockdown. So I prepared some models of the apparatus. So this is the first thing we need for the preparation of hydrogen gas. The name of this thing is called Wolf's bottle, because a scientist called Wolf, he made it. So first thing is Wolf's bottle. We have to take the Wolf's bottle like this. Then inside the Wolf's bottle, you have to keep zinc pieces, small zinc pieces you have to keep. These are the zinc pieces, like this. So this is the Wolf's bottle and these are the zinc pieces you are keeping. After keeping the zinc pieces, then you have to keep the cork. You have to fix the cork here. This is one cork and this is another cork, so that gas will not go out of this Wolf's bottle. So after that, after keeping the one hole cork, there is a long narrow glass tube like this. This is called the thistle funnel. So you have to keep the thistle funnel inside like this. This is the thistle funnel, like this, and through this thistle funnel you have to pour dilute hydrochloric acid. Dilute hydrochloric acid until this will dip. Now this is the thing, you see, I have poured acid inside this. So these are the zinc pieces. And this pink one is called the dilute hydrochloric acid. And then through this side, you have to arrange the delivery tube. This is called the long tube, is called the delivery tube. So you arrange the delivery tube like this, through this. And you arrange a trough here. A trough, this blue one is called, is the water. Inside the trough you have to keep the water, and like this. And inside the trough you have to keep the beehive shelf. This is the beehive shelf, this one. This one is the beehive shelf. And over the beehive shelf you have to keep the gas jar. So you have to keep a gas jar over the beehive shelf like this. So this is the arrangement of apparatus, only the arrangement. How to make the gas, that is another thing, but first we have to know how the apparatus should be arranged in the laboratory. So I have to write here, this is the thistle funnel, sorry, this is the delivery tube. And this is the gas jar. And this is the trough. And this is the beehive shelf. So this is how the apparatus should be arranged.